गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू. सो क्लास टू होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. सो चिल्ड्रेन वी वेर डूइंग द लास्ट क्लास वी वेर डूइंग चैप्टर सिक्स. ओके सो टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर सिक्स. सो इन चैप्टर सिक्स इट इज़ अबाउट इंट्रोडक्शन टू द पेन. ओके यू नो विद द ड्राइंग यू कैन क्रिएट लॉट्स ऑफ फन. ओके यू कैन ड्रॉ यू कैन पुट कलर्स okay with the help of your pens. So whatever you like you can draw, you can see. Okay so you see last week we have learned about starting a pen, how you will start a pen. So what I have said you that first you will click your start button. Okay then you will go and click all program. Then you will click accessories and then finally you will click on pen. Okay, so what I said you last week, I said you first you will click on, okay, you will click on start button. First you all will click on start button. Then you will click on, okay, all program. Okay, you will click on all programs. Then you will click on accessories. Okay, then you will click on accessories and and finally you will click at last on paint. Okay, so see very properly. So how to start a paint, that's how to start a drawing. Okay, to start a paint first you will click on a start button, children. Okay, first you will click on a start button, then you will click on the all program. Okay, then you will click third step, you will click on accessories and finally you will click on, okay, on paint. So when you click on the paint, your page will open, okay, in your computer's monitor screen and then there you can draw whatever you like, you can put color, okay, you can draw beautiful pictures and put a color. So these are the steps. Okay, these are the steps that is required. So you have to remember when you suppose in your home computer is there. Okay, to start a pen, what you have to do, where you have to go. So first you will, again I am saying, okay, so try to remember. First you will click on the start button, children. Then you will go to all programs. Then you will click on the accessories and finally on the pen. Okay, by listening this, what you will do in your book also, it is there, page number 46. So you will learn and you will try to, without looking, try to say it. Okay, so you will remember the steps. Okay, this is the steps to open up, to start your pen. Okay, to go to pen and do the drawing. Because without knowing the steps, if you have a computer, laptop, we cannot go. We cannot find it out. Okay, so you see, you must know the steps. So once more I am saying, it's very easy to remember. Last week also I have said you. So you will go to the start button, you will click. Again, second, you will click on all program, then you will click on the accessories, and finally, you will click on paint. And when you will click on a paint, okay, on your monitor screen, page will open, and there, okay, window, your paint window will open, and there you can do your beautiful drawings, whatever you like. Okay, you can put your color and you can enjoy your drawing, children. So, this is the steps you must remember. Today, we are going to do parts of a paint window. Okay, now see. Okay, so you see, now today we are going to see the parts of a paint window. Okay, it is in page number 47. So today we are going to see parts of a paint window. You can see in your book, children, as we don't have a computer here. Okay, so you can look in your paint window. You can see there are quick access tools are there, pen buttons are there, drawing areas are there. Okay, so you see, when you will open a window, when you will open a window, you see on your monitor screen, okay, window will open in on the monitor screen. Okay, now you will see at the top. Okay. At the very top, a small toolbox will be there. So here it will be called Quick Assist Toolbar. Okay, after that there will be small, this will be called as your pin button, pin button. Okay, this area is for drawing area. Okay, this line is called ribbon. And here you will have all your colors. So you see children, I have tried to make on the blackboard only, okay, your pane window. So you see, when you will see at the top, okay, on the left hand side of your monitor screen, you will find this area, small box will be there, okay, I will be written. Okay, small box will be there at the top on the left side, so that is known as Quick Assist, okay, toolbar. That is known as Quick Assist toolbars, okay, where you will click, you will get different types of tools. So this is known as what? Quick Assist toolbar. After that, the below, okay, pane button. So this button is known as what? Pane button. Okay, this is your pane button. The last line which you will see at the below, this is called ribbon. Okay, this is called ribbon. And this is your, this area where you will make a drawing, this is called drawing area. Okay, so here you will have all your colors. Okay, you will have, in this side you will have your pencil, here you will have a, okay, tools, all your eraser, pencil, here you will have all the different shapes, okay, which you can see on your books, page number 47 very clearly, children. Okay, now everything is not possible to draw in this small book. Okay, so you can see them. So after looking, you can learn about them. Okay, so you see, again I'm saying, the top here on the left hand side, it is your Quick Assist toolbar. After that, you have a small box that is called pane button. This complete area, this is called your drawing area, where you can make your drawing. Okay, and the last line, which is, okay, on the right hand side, and it's going up to the left, from the right to the left, and that is known as your ribbon. Now, what are they? What function they have? One by one, we will see. First, we will start, children, with your ribbon. Okay, first we will start with the ribbon. What is this? Okay, what does it mean? Now see, children, about ribbon. Now, the ribbon contain two part, tabs and groups. So you see in ribbons, okay, there is a two parties there, tabs, okay, and groups are there. So each tab contain command in different group. Okay, so you see it has two part, remember, it has, a ribbon has a two part, okay, one part is called tabs, another part is called groups. Okay, so you see this part, okay, the top part is called tab, and this part is called group. Okay, children. So you see the top part, okay, it is called tab, and the second part, it is called group. So you see ribbon has two part, tab and a group. So this part is your tab, and the second part is called a group. Okay, now each tab contain command arranged in different group. So each tab, okay, here, and they contain what? Command. Okay, each tab contain command. Now, Quick Assist toolbar. So here in tab, you have a Quick Assist toolbar is there. Okay, so it is present above the ribbon. It helps us to do common tasks with just one click. So you see, Here it is in tab. Okay, so with one click we can do our common tasks, okay, different types of work with just one click. So this is used to do our tasks, different types of tasks we can do, different types of works we can do with just with one click. When we are doing practical at that time we can know more better way. Okay children, so you see here in a quick access toolbar, when we will click, what is executed? We can do our work with a single click. Okay children, so we can do our work with a single click. Now next is your pen button. Now next in your group there is a pen button is there. So pen button, now what does this pen button is used? Okay, it is present just below the quick access toolbar. It contain different options that help us to work in pen. So you see here, okay, in a pen button it contain different, okay, it contain different options. So we have shapes, we have here shapes, we have, okay, here you have pencil, eraser, okay, so and you have a color. So here different options are there which helps you to, okay, work in the pen. When you do a drawing you can take your eraser, you can take your pencil from there, okay, after that you can take different shape, rectangle, ovals, okay, triangle, okay, you can take a shape, you can make a drawing. After making a drawing from here you can take different colors, okay, and you can put on your drawing, so you can make it a beautiful drawing. Okay, so you see, so in pen button, so lots of options you have which helps you to, which help in your paint. Next it comes your drawing area children. This is your drawing area. So in this drawing area what you can do, you can make a drawing, whatever drawing you like. Okay, so it is a blank, a white area to create your drawing. So this is completely blank. Okay, here you can create a drawing. Suppose I want to make a tree, I can make a tree. Okay, I want to make a cat. Okay, so I can make a beautiful cat. Okay, I want to make mountain. I can make mountain. Okay, I want to make a heart. So you see, in drawing area we can do different drawing and we can put up colors. Okay, so this drawing area is a blank area where it is given to you to make a drawing and put colors, whichever color you like. Okay, so this area is a white area, so to draw a beautiful pictures of your life. You want to draw a cat, you can draw. You can draw a tree, you can draw a mountain, you can make a scenery, you can draw anything you like. After that you have all the shapes, you can use the shapes and you can draw. Okay, in class 1 you have drawn already. You can take your pencil, erasers, brush, everything. And after making a drawing, whatever color you like, okay, you can put all those beautiful colors of your life. Okay, and you can enjoy the drawing. Okay, so in this way, it will help you to understand very properly. Okay, so these all practical which you have already done, children. Okay, so you see, so today we have learned about the ribbon. In the ribbon there is a two part, one is tab, one is group. So in tab you have a quick access toolbar. Okay, this quick access toolbar is help to do our common task, that is common work, in a single click. Okay, after that you have a pen button. Okay, in pen button, that is in quick. Okay, after your quick access toolbar, so in pen button there are different options there which helps you to, which helps in painting. Okay, are you sure? So many options will be there, colors, shapes, and your all the tools, okay, whatever is required for doing painting. After that you have a drawing area. So drawing area is the area which is given to make a beautiful drawing of your life. Okay, so this is what we have learned, a part of a window. So today what we have learned children, part of a window. So window has a four part, you will keep in your mind: quick access toolbar, pen button, drawing area, and what? And ribbon. Okay? Now, so this will help you to know. So today we came to know about drawing areas and all this. Okay, so and I have talked about how you will open your paint. Okay, so first what you will do, you will go to start button, then you will go to all program, then you will go to accessories, and finally you will go and click on the paint and your paint will open. When it will open, it will be like this. Okay, so on your page, so on your, this is your ribbon area. So in ribbon you will have two groups, tabs and a groups. Okay, in tabs you have a quick access toolbar. In groups you have pen tool, pen button, which contain lots of important things which help you to drawing area where you can make a beautiful drawing and you can do it. Okay, so today we have learned this. Okay, try to look video and keep in your mind. Okay, so this much for today. Take care.